The Drunken Landlady on the Soprano Setanta C whistle. Okay, a little bit more relaxed. But just a point to note, it doesn't matter whether you're playing on a D whistle, an E flat, or a C, the fingering is exactly the same, and also transferable to low whistles, etc. Okay? So let's have a listen. Drunken Landlady in C. Whistle.